We also have the scanner mode. This is great if you're just hiking through the woods at night.